What's up? How you feeling? Bones. Bones Addis. Who's here with you?
Oh, this is
no ticket. Introduce yourself. Introduce who's with you.
What's going on, man? My name is Darious D-Active Harris, NSG, Never Stop Grinding, a 6-0 professional fighter. I got my boy Josh, YG Conley,
16-3.
Didn't you go in the Hall of Fame this weekend in Rialto? He just got in the Hall of Fame in Rialto, California.
That's where I'm coming from now.
See, I know. Hey, I know my stuff or what? I'm on top of it. So you're about to spar Triple G for Murata. How does Triple G do in the fight, Bones?
Triple G, hopefully he's back to the same thing, punching and just be himself.
He should do all right. I think he get the knockout.
Yeah, me too. Same.
I just don't know if age gonna catch up with him. That's all I'm worried about. Father Time, Father Time catches everybody. If he's half of his old self, then it should be an easy night for him.
What do you guys say about Canelo moving up in weight?
I think it's great. He's chasing greatness.
No.
He ain't got nothing left to prove, in my opinion. So why not? You know what I mean?
What do you think of Canelo moving up to cruiserweight, Bones?
I think he can do whatever he wants to do. Hey, listen, get another world title, get another. He can. So if he can, do it. So,
all right. What's the one fight you guys want to see the most in boxing?
Crawford versus Spence, probably.
Yeah. Okay, so you're saying Crawford wins tonight?
Oh, yeah, I think Crawford wins.
I don't want the momentum to lose. Like, the Joshua Wilder happened. Like, now nobody cares. You know what I mean? Yeah. I want it as long as the momentum is the same. And Crawford take care of business tonight. Do him and Spence left.
All right, who wins that fight?
I got Crawford.
Crawford or Spence?
Spence
or Crawford?
Crawford.
Why Crawford?
Spence not the same. The car accident. All that layoff, he's not gonna be the same.
I think it was supposed to fight before the car accident, but I still would have took Crawford. He's a switch hitter, and he's just that dude is different.
No, listen, it's hard to go against Crawford, but listen, he was just over in the gym the other day, Spence, and he's looking good as ever.
All right, tell people where to follow you.
Instagram, JCYC23.
And DActive_NSG on IG. Y'all holla at
me. DActive.
Bones.Adams.Boxing.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. This is YouTubePoint.com. I'm back reporting. By the way, safe to say Canelo's Fighter of the Year?
Yes.
Yeah, for sure.
His coach, Trainer of the Year, Eddie Reynoso?
Yeah, for sure. 100%.
All right, there you have it. Just making sure that I got it right. At least sent back to
reporting. Two-time Trainer of the Year.
Good shit, Eddie Reynoso.